For those of you who don't know who I am, I'm a famous plus-size model.
Oh, congratulations. By the way, I
use that shot.
No, you don't use that. I know what you're talking about. I heard about this.
Yes.
You were on the cover, or your name was on the cover of Glamour magazine?
Mm-hmm. Glamour.
Say. That's not how people. Is that hurting your feet at all? Or your feet, are you comfortable?
Love, stop not looking at me. You're not making eye contact with me.
Hey, dude, no.
Yes. Yeah, I want to just do it this way, okay?
No, I'm not saying anything, and this looks.
I love Glamour magazine, honestly. They've been so nice to me. They've done so many great things for women. But what I learned is that people really don't like being classified as by plus size. We don't need these labels. We don't need them, you know? It should just say what size you are, right? Why?
I love how you're committing to this. I just...
Jimmy, after Trainwreck, I gained a little bit of weight.
No, you did not.
I did, but because, you know, I found out...
Have I talked to you since Trainwreck at all? I don't even remember. But
no, thank you for the congratulations emails, I guess. That would have been cool.
It's so good to see you.
It's so good to be back.
So nice to see you.